I'm looking for Sauter.
Nope. Talk to Gaffer. That's him over there.
What do you want? Sit down and stay out of sight.
3 of my men never reported back from their overnight patrol around the Lesser Zone. We found their bodies by the old bridge.
Hey, soldier, over here. What do you call 3 dead wardens up the zone's ass? A good start.
A traitor who goes by Hamster is peddling this service weapon. It belonged to one of those wardens. He got it from Squint.
Apologies, Captain, but Zalicia is a free trade zone. We have an agreement with Korshinov.
Where is Squint?
The zone has its share of secrets. Who are we to meddle in its designs?
Playing a wizened stalker sage, are you? Fine. Squint was there for sure. He finished off the wounded and looted their bodies. Is that the stalker way now?
Who am I to judge?
If you won't tell me, others will. Seize them!
Easy now. Nobody's going anywhere.
If you don't want the innocent to suffer, find me the culprit.
Well then, in times of war, the law falls silent.
Hey, Stalker. Must have been you here. Come over here. Let's have a chat. That's how we're all here in Zalicia. Less maniacs are gonna drink all my vodka in the street.
If anyone asks, I'm at home and busy.
Anyone at all?
Anyone.
Don't buy into that whole dog and pony show, rookie. Gaffer's being uppity because Zadov lets him. If Korshinov was here instead of him, we'd have been standing against the wall already. The captain prefers a more diplomatic approach.
What is the ward, anyway?
A force to be reckoned with, whether we like it or not. Personally, I don't. But I'm not happy about the emissions either. I'm not about to go out there and throw down the gauntlet. Gaffer needs to realize that sometimes you have to make concessions for the sake of your people. We already had to leave the Cordon. If we leave Zalicia, where are we gonna go?
So, who should I ask about Sauter?
Try Zadov. The ward can find anyone you want as long as you can cut a deal with them. And you're okay with their methods. Or you could ask Gaffer. Just give him some time to get to his house. He's an easygoing guy. He usually helps rookies out, but he's had to deal with a year's worth of crap today. See ya. Good luck. First drinks on the house if you need it. And I get the feeling you're gonna need it. If you need anything, stop by.
Hey, Stalker! Come over here, rookie. We need to talk. Here's the deal. I'm ready to pass some Stalker wisdom onto you. Right here, right now. And totally free of charge.
Alrighty.
Interested?
The joke won't sell itself. Scientists wanted to find out which of the zone's creatures...
Maybe. But first, I want to know what the catch is.
There's no catch. I owe Gaffer money, so I've been working off my debt by helping rookies with advice. And today's my last day, so you've hit the jackpot.
Nice. What do I win?
Back on the mainland, Mom and Dad were the most important people in the world, right? But here in the zone, it's the tech and the trader. And their love comes with a price tag. Loot or coupons. Got it?
I was hoping for something a little more practical.
You think you're clever, huh? Fresh off the perimeter and you've already figured everything out. Well, go ahead. Show us what you've got. Here are the coordinates for our tech, Lens, and Hamster the trader. Chat them up. If you've got coupons, buy something. If not, check in with Warlock for a gig. He's usually got something going. One more thing. If you find yourself in a dust-up with any of the factions, pay their boss a visit. Conflict is a part of life in the zone, but there's always a way to resolve it. Always better off with a lousy peace than an awesome firefight, get it? Anyway, once you've mingled with the locals, hit the road. Just don't bother me again. No one else is going to help you for free in this neck of the woods. Least of all me.
I'm just here to fish. Caught anything yet?
That's it. Finally, settled my tab with Gaffer. Now I'm off to the swamps, where I won't have to put up with green horns anymore.
Later, okay?
I hope you're here to talk business.
I've heard you can help me find Sodder.
You'll have to help me out first, Stalker. You know what I'm talking about.
Squint?
Exactly.
Do you really think it was Squint who killed your men near the cabin?
It doesn't matter what I think. If the loners decide they can kill my men with impunity, things will get ugly real quick. Rest assured, we're going to find the real killer. But in the meantime, catching a looter who stole Ward property will suffice.
Fine. What do you want me to do?
Squint is a piece of shit. But as far as the locals are concerned, he's a stalker first and foremost. And he knows his way around the lesser zone. A stalker like you might have an easier time looking for him.
How do I know you're not gonna screw me?
We're neither hustlers nor bandits. The Ward keeps its word. Sure, the loners call us various names, but they've never accused us of scamming anyone. I want the sensor Squint took from the bodies of my men. If anything happens to him, I won't be too upset. I'm not going to insist, though. If you don't want the job, somebody else will take it. So you've made up your mind. I knew the Lesser Zone had its share of reasonable people.
Here's the deal. I tell you what I know, and you stop harassing our guys. Sound fair?
We'll see. Spill it out.
I asked around. I think he's nearby, at the warehouse. If you send a squad there...
He'll spot a squad at once. I'd rather have our friend take a look. In the meantime, I'll try to find you some answers, Stalker.
I think it'd be better to send your own men, Captain. They're experienced professionals, and...
Easy now, Uncle Lonya. Let's just have a seat. Wait for news from whatever place you want me to send my men so badly. You've got your order, Stalker. Good hunting.
Thank you. I know it's dangerous, but I'm offering you good money here.
Sure you are. No way, man. Find yourself some other dope.
I've got the best deals in the zone. Ask anyone. Yeah, if anything breaks, well...
Squint.
You... Oh, so... He... That... They say that... Many... Thanks. See ya. Why the hell are you skulking around here?
I'm looking for a stalker named Squint. You seen him?
Well, we saw a loner here. Told him to get lost. Didn't ask for his handle.
Did you see where he went?
Do I look like an information desk to you?
I'm sick of talking. You guys are boring.
Looks like the stalker's bored, boys.
That's entertaining.
RC-1, get him!
Why the hell are you skulking around here?
I'm looking for a stalker named Squint. You seen him?
Well, we saw a loner here. Told him to get lost. Didn't ask for his handle.
Did you see where he went?
Do I look like an information desk to you?
I'm sick of talking. You guys are boring.
Looks like the stalker's bored, boys. Let's entertain him.
Here's a quick update. We had some sketchy stalkers snooping around. We sent him packing towards a farmstead. Don't sweat it. The loot's gonna be top-notch.
slowly! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Who the hell are you? And what are you doing here?
Put your gun down, would you? I've got one too.
You want to play quick draw? Okay, relax. You're not from the ward, are you? I'm sure you aren't. A warden would never swap his rags for stalker. Well, tough guy. Care to help a fellow stalker escape?
Was it you who attacked them near the old bridge at night? Why?
At night? No, I found the bastards at dawn. One was almost dead, so I finished him off. You should have seen those assholes pushing us around a couple years back. So many good stalkers had to die because those bastards wanted to show everyone who's the boss in the zone. Blind dogs got more humanity than any warden, so an eye for a fucking eye.
You're not a stalker. You're a murderer and a looter.
Let's stand!
Help. I have to make sure the wardens don't get it.
You brought that nut job to my Zalesia, and now you're making demands of me?
I'm not demanding anything. I'm just asking. As an old friend.
Screw you. Old friend, my ass. Are you eavesdropping or something? I said I'm busy.
Hey, good to see you. Sorry, if I knew the ward would get to Zalesia this fast, I would have sent you somewhere else.
I think I might even know where. What do you want?
I'm looking for someone. His name's Sodder.
I know him. And I know where you can find him. But I need help too. Help me find Squint, and I'll tell you about Sodder.
You're gonna get the rookie involved too?
We just need someone to climb that tower, Gaffer. It's no big deal. I'd do it myself.
They'd catch you up there, and then I'd have to explain why there's a sparker hanging around Zalesia. Nah, sit tight. Have you seen the balloon in the middle of Zalesia, Stalker? We need someone to climb that tower and tinker with the equipment. I'll tell the tech to contact you when you get there.
I found Squint.
Squint can go have a nice life. I don't give a damn. All I need is the sensors he took from the ward.
I've got what you're looking for. My part is done. Now spill it about Sodder.
I told you I never had any doubts about you, didn't I? He's an IPSF tech, a slippery type. You don't look like the kind of guy Sodder normally deals with.
Tell me more about IPSF.
Another security organization from the mainland that thinks it can push stalkers around. They always stay behind the perimeter, though.
And who do I look like, then?
You look like a man with the remarkable ability to mess with idiots. Which makes us two of a kind, by the way.
Seriously, though, Sauter is a greedy coward, always willing to stab someone in the back. How he ended up in IPSF is beyond me. Then again, IPSF is home to all kinds of scumbags. But how do you know Sauter?
That's not much. Is that all you know?
I knew Sauter before, in passing. So that motherfucker Suhin took him under his wing at the Sphere, huh? They say IPSF are mapping anomalies there. So that's how you know him. What were you doing at the old bridge? Looking for anomalies? Or was there something more to it?
Tell me more about the Sphere.
They say it can be used to draw maps of anomalies. Nobody knows for sure, and anyone who does ain't telling anyone. It's a relic from Project X times. I'd stay away from stuff like that if I was you.
Tell me about Suhin.
He's the man in charge of the Sphere and Sauter's commanding officer. If Malachite published a guide to the worst scumbags in the zone, they put his ugly muck right on the cover. He ordered his men to ice 2 stalkers once. You know why? For smuggling stuff he sold them himself, then realized he could get a better deal. If Suhin met a Grizzlian, even Gaffer would be grateful, and he's an honest-to-goodness pacifist.
What I was doing there is no concern of yours. But what you were doing there, now that's a good question.
I was checking on a new light anomaly, naturally. You could see it from the post office, clear as day. I looked for the anomaly and found you instead. What an amazing coincidence. One in a million, really. But we're getting off topic. Taking the Sphere by storm would be even dumber than walking into the zone without any bolts. I strongly advise against this course of action. But I've got an idea.
And I'm supposed to believe that? If you've got skin in this game, speak up. If you don't, back off.
We have a responsibility to the people we've rescued, you know? If you want to go to war against the whole Sphere, be my guest. But first, listen up. I learned something interesting. After the ward started raising hell, Suhin ordered his men to sweep the backup communication center under the ribs.
Why? Are there monsters there?
Worse. Evidence of Suhin's illegal activities. Get it? You might be able to find something useful in there. Something that'll open a door for us.
Thank you.
you're here somewhere.
Thank you. Drop the gun. Who the fuck are you?
Who'd you sell Herman out to?
Huh? You got some nerve, mate. Breaking into a military base, raising hell, and now you're pestering me with questions. Shit. I should shoot you right here and be done with it.
When was the last time you cleaned that thing? Kim's gonna misfire a lot if you don't take care of him.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Well, your stove's on fire.
What?
Where's my fucking scanner?
PMs tend to misfire a lot if you don't take care of them.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Funny. Oh, shit! Look, I'm a nobody. I just put anomalies on the map. Sure, I sold stuff on the side to guys like you, but that's it. Nestor runs the scanner business.
Nestor?
He's the one you should be talking to. The kingpin of garbage. The huge pile of trash. You can't miss it. It's north of... Oh, goddamn bread. Thanks, mate. Nestor. North of Zalesia. Oh. Hang on. Did you get busted? Listen, I didn't betray Herman. I've sold some people out in my day. But not you guys.
That's one less pile of trash to deal with.
Hey, man. This is a strange place. Full of artifacts and mutants. But finding a real friend is mission fucking impossible. See ya. Here we go. We gotta find cover.
Stay away, loner.
One rule here. Zelicia gives shelter to every stalker.
But Gaffer, we're packed like sardines in this basement.
Right now, this one's all I got. The wardens took the other one. They won't let strangers in. Come on in, kid.
What's in a mission anyway?
Guys, it's like wind. Like a rip.
Here's the key, Skiff.
You want me to talk? So talk. It's like wind.
So, no one in the zone has ever survived the mission.
Well, there are the Islanders. Rumor has it they don't give a damn about the emissions from the Dugan. They're not exactly the sociable sort. I've never seen anyone survive an emission myself.
Buddy.